Is Vector 2 removed? Yes, Vector 2 has been removed from major app stores. This decision could be due to a variety of reasons, including updates in app policies, development issues, or shifts in market focus by its creators. For fans of the game, this might be disappointing, but there are often alternative games or even potential sequels to look forward to. To stay updated, keep an eye on announcements from the developers or explore other games by the same studio for a similar experience.